This is Duncan MacPherson with Pareto Systems from the field. I am at the Papagayo Peninsula in beautiful Costa Rica, the land of Pura Vida. I just wrapped up a presentation, pretty substantial group of advisors, talking about fundamentals around practice management and client acquisition, and I was reminded of one of the cornerstones, which is the rule of three. And the premise of the rule of three is that anything you do three or more times that has three or more steps must be documented and invested into your proprietary playbook. So if you think of the qualities and skills and intentions and credentials of you and your team, if they reside in your head, they're not an intellectual property. They add to your technical ability, but they do not add to your enterprise value. The moment you get them out of your head and documented, the value of your business soars for many reasons. First of all, you're not at the mercy of maverick talent. Everybody becomes obsolete, which beautifully and counterintuitively actually liberates everyone to be more effective, but not just based on technical ability. And I mean, if you were to take a month off, the business would still run like a Swiss watch because there's no mystery about who does what and when. Secondly, if you consistently strive to attract business owners, professionals, and executives, you get to differentiate from your core competency where they start to understand that you run your business like a business. Client experience, standard operating procedures, best practices are part of your day-to-day. They respect you at a higher level. And lastly, if you want to shift from organic growth to scalable growth and attract people who will draft in behind you or buy businesses from people who are looking to transition out in the next year or two or three, again, nobody's left to their own devices. Nobody's operating out of their heads. Everything's documented, everything's refined and optimized. That playbook becomes an incredibly valuable intellectual property. Now, the best part is, you and your team can get 80% of your playbook done in the next 90 days. Over the next 90 days, you will do at least 80% of your core tasks. If your team will document them as they're executing them, and then once a week, you add to the composite of the playbook by investing those weekly tasks into your procedures manual, then you build out your organization and structural chart to lay out roles and responsibilities, then you populate your service matrix, you're starting to run your business like a business. And then the world becomes your oyster and you realize where the veins of gold of untapped opportunity exist. So this is Duncan MacPherson, Pareto Systems from the field. If you like this, join us on LinkedIn, give us a thumbs up, and until next time, thanks very much. Make it a great day.